equipment. You cannot throw it around like it's a toy. It is not a toy. It is equipment. And you're treating it like a toy. And you guys not change. Because every single time, I have always seen one of them break into millions of pieces. My goodness, what an irresponsible class this is. Now, I also want to remind you that these have leaded ink in them. So you may not use a pencil. Because if you use a pencil, it will be pet. Now, if you use these, however, the ink will come out. Because I filled these especially with ink. They don't look like the little, you know in Britain when they use those little pens, those little pencils that have the ink? They're like those, but I couldn't afford, oh, I know what they're called, they're feathers. I couldn't get any feathers, so these are the best. So they're lids of, like little test tube. And what you're going to do is you're going to put this on the end. And what it's going to do is it's going to fill it with ink, and then when you put a dot in, it will be colorful. Is that clear? So you may use these very wisely. So, let me see, get this open here. They've come open. Interesting. So these are not to tamper with. You have to use them wisely. When you do the test probes today, you will use them wisely. Is that clear? So this magic is about balls of transforming. So what you're going to do is these are already filled with ink for you. So you don't have to mess around with that. What you have to do is you have to put them at the end. Gravity will pull all the ink into the test tube, and when you put it down, when you put the test tube, the ink can cope with the little ball. And then when you look with your eyes at the microscope, you can see a whole world. And then when you do another ball, so the worlds, so there's like, I have boxes with these name tags on the boxes. And it gives like a different, all different types of worlds and places in the world. So like Frozen Hill is one of them. The Dreaded Hot Canyon. There's also a huge bustling city. And not to mention my special. The dark, death countryside with Vianium. You've all seen the movie, and we've already studied it. For those, Motrich and Cladoop, remember being my class last year? We did study these. We did read the book and watch the movie. Did we not? I think we did, so that's good. So does everyone understand? Good. Now, it's a pretty simple thing. You're going to put it at the end, let the ink all go down, and then the ball where you put in, you can choose whatever you like, put it in and the ink will kill with the ball, because otherwise the ball won't look as nice, it'll be blurry, so the ink will clear up that picture. And then it will fall into the microscope. Then you'll look with your eyes, and there is no adjusting, because they've already adjusted the microscopes for you. So then you look with your eyes, and be astounded. And it is a huge microscope. I mean, like this big. And it's a huge world. So take your time, and then with your paper and your pencil, you will write down what your predictions are, and what you see. So observations and inferences. Observations are what you see. Inferences are what you think is going to happen. So get to work. Partner up like you did last time. I'm going to go talk with Eleanor here. Everything! could make this up. This is so disappointing. This class should never be like this. This class is usually a very, very nice class, and they always follow instructions correctly. But today that didn't happen. And I'm so disappointed. Very disappointed indeed.